learn how to set up custom thermal profiles in Alienware Command Center. These profiles allow you to fine-tune your Alienware laptop's cooling system for optimal performance. Whether you're gaming, working, or just browsing the web, thermal profiles impact fan speed, noise, and overall system temperature. Check out the full guide linked here. To set thermal profiles, open the Alienware Command Center app. Go to the Performance tab. Make sure the switch below Graphics is set to Thermal. From the options on top, select the preset accordingly. Battery with the system not plugged in saves battery by reducing power consumption of your GPU where possible. Your computer's performance may be impacted, but this option saves the most energy. Battery with the system plugged in reduces power consumption of your GPU where possible. Your computer's performance may be impacted, but you can use Express Charge to quickly charge the battery. However, please note Express Charge may diminish overall battery health over time. The Quiet preset lowers noise produced by the system's cooling fans when possible. The computer's performance may be slightly impacted, but this option may reduce both CPU and GPU power consumption. The Balance preset has both the CPU and GPU run at their rated power levels, delivering the optimal performance that your computer was designed for. The Performance preset increases the graphics processor power consumption above the rated power levels. Your system's graphics may be amplified while consuming more energy. And finally, the Overdrive preset overclocks the GPU and CPU power levels to provide the ultimate performance. Your system will prioritize performance, but will demonstrate significant energy consumption, high temperatures, and fan noise. Note that this feature is only available on devices that support overclocking from factory. You can also create custom presets to be applied while in system mode. Note that this preset cannot be applied when playing a game. To create a custom performance preset, select Custom from the options at the top of the screen. An Advanced View tab will appear next to the components in your system that support custom configuration. Click on Advanced View. You can manually set the fan speed from 0 to 100%. You can also set it to auto-managed based on system temperature. The Smooth Line option allows you to graphically set your fan speed based on the gradual increment of the temperature in the system. The fan can run slower at low temperatures and faster at high temperatures. The TCC offset option is only available for the CPU and will allow you to set a safe spot in temperature by limiting the maximum temperature of your processor using a value from 0 to 15. Setting the TCC offset to 5 will set the maximum possible temperature of your CPU to 90 degrees. Once you have adjusted your custom settings, click Save. Test your computer to determine which configuration works best for you. Click Cancel to remove all changes. If you have any questions about Alienware Command Center thermal profiles, please contact us on social media so we can assist you. Make sure to subscribe to our channel for more Alienware tips and tricks.